in the New Era game recap. New Era, the official cap of the Buffalo Sabres. Tip of the cap to Jack Eichel, who opened this game with the first two.
Yeah, look at the speed from Jack going wide, and what a shot to the blocker side. But this is what you're seeing more of Jack now. He's really more accurate on his shot, and it's showing.
Eichel here for his ninth of the year from Pilot and Ristolainen.
Well, Lawrence Pilot makes a great play at the blue line to shimmy shake, find that lane, and look at how Jack presents his stick. That's a lucky deflection, but still, if he doesn't present his stick, it's not in the net.
50 seconds later, clean face-off win, Giroux, JVR goal.
Yeah, James Van Riem's like, he does that a lot. He gets ready to shoot right off the face-off. A nice win by Giroux, and they got back in the game.
And you heard Eichel say moments ago that he really didn't like their second period. I would concur, and this was the result.
Well, you leave Ivan Provorov coming from the blue line, walking in. Look, these are slot shots that you have to avoid. Your defensive zone has got to be much better than that.
If you didn't like that, you probably won't like this. Shorthanded, Claude Giroux in period number three.
Tough play by Sam. There was probably no communication, and Giroux read it well. And here, you can't let a guy like Claude Giroux walk in, basically on a breakaway, a right-handed shot coming down the left wing, way too easy.
And really, from that point on, it was simply domination from Philadelphia, or as Razor put it, an implosion from the Sabres. Simmons with his 10th, Weiss with his 3rd. This was a lovely setup from Raffle for Weiss's 3rd. That was at 9:25, and the scoring capped at the 11-minute mark. Konechny from Giroux and JVR.
The amount of tic-tac-toe or nice passing plays, I mean, I give credit to the Flyers for making it happen, but the Sabres, they have to find a way to defend better.